Yeah.
House.
Not bad.
Really lovely.
Very nice. Why are you wearing a name tag, Bezos?
I like my name. That's why Jeff named his company after it.
Name of your company is Amazon, Jeff.
Yes, which is Brazilian for Bezos.
No, it's not.
Brazilian isn't a language.
Agree to disagree. Okay.
Oh my God.
What a start.
Yep.
He's back at it.
Yep.
There it is.
To be clear, I know I speak on behalf of the entire AMPTP when I say that we are listening and we respect you, Don Branzino.
We respect you. Maybe not the actors and the writers.
Yeah, no, Jeff does not respect the actors and the writers.
That goes without saying. And let's just say that we are here at your request to try to move this thing forward. We don't want to get too deep in the weeds here.
Because the truth is, you know, our profit margins are, in fact, very narrow. I mean, we're barely getting by here. It's not like we have money to burn.
Well, for damn sure.
My God. After all, it's about the people, you know, the shareholders.
That's right.
Yeah.
Amelio.
He said, how many of you here?
Oh.
Here?
How many?
He said, yeah.
Well, it's three.
How you get here?
He said, how you get here?
Plane.
By plane.
Private plane?
Oh, well. It was short notice.
One plane or three plane?
Is that one plane or three plane?
You want to take that?
Three planes, but at one helicopter. Jeff doesn't like cars. Jeff likes helicopters.
No, Jeff loves helicopters. They're so badass. From where they go, shoo, 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 sucka, 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 sucka.
That's a fucking train, Bezos.
Oh, fuck yeah. The
little
trains too.
Oh, my
Jeff
God.
Jeff loves trains.
So, three planes. One car, no more, come on.
So, three planes, one copter, no money, come on.
People need to go to the
Is he okay? Are you okay, Don Branzino?
He's fine. He said, people need to go to a doctor. They get a cough.
You get a cough, you go down, no?
You get a cough, you go to the doctor, no?
Yes, no, yeah. We go to the doctor all the time. I've got a great guy at Cedars for a long time.
I mean, I don't go to the doctor, but she comes quite often. I'm a bit of a worrier.
Really
Jeff's living, doctor. Jeff sees every morning. And Jeff's cool now.
Richest man in the world right there.
I don't even know why he's here.
Me neither.
You go rock pal, yeah. Rock dog,
he said, rock doll.
Oh, rock shit! Doll. He's talking about the Barbie movie. Rock doll, Barbie doll. Yeah, Donnie's talking about the Barbie movie.
Don't call him Donnie.
Zaslav passed $1 billion on that shit. Fuck yeah, Barbie movie. Rock doll, Barbie doll. Fucking Zazzy! Alright? But seriously, I'm selling knockoff Barbies like crazy. And the cosplay Barbies for Halloween, boom, boom, ching, ching, moolah, moolah, give me that moolah, we like the moolah teddy up top.
I'm not doing that.
You want it.
I'm
want
not him. Doing it.
No. Fucking teddy.
Here's the thing, we can't even afford to pay the actors or the writers. I mean, there's a level of expectation they have that's just, it's not realistic. And frankly, it's disruptive, and it's very disturbing to me. It's disruptive and disturbing. It's disturbingly disruptive and unrealistic.
Proctologist, you see one.
Shit, right, that's it. My apologies, Don. He said, proctologist, you see one.
Oh, sure, yeah, let me clean it out every chance I get.
Every chance I get. I love it. So, it's so good.
Thank you.
Very important. Anyway, actors, writers, make you a little rock baby, make you a little alcohol baby, make you a little baby and he's your dog, right? Right?
It's a tough one.
He said, very important. Anyway, the people, the actors, the writers, make a cute little actor, baby, cute little writer, baby, cute little baby needs to see a doctor, right? Right?
Wow. That was impressive.
Because we didn't get
very good.
Any of that.
I know.
You have kids?
You have kids?
Well, they're a bit older now.
Grandkids.
Oh, I'm getting this now. He said grandkids.
Good one, Bob.
Thanks.
Jeff.
They go to die.
Totally getting it now. Yes, they see a doctor.
Oh, so, right, their baby needs your doctor, right? Right?
Huh. No, yeah, lost it.
I lost him. Well. Yeah.
He said, okay, good. So, actor, writer, baby needs to go to doctor too, right?
Yeah.
Actor, baby, right, baby, she all baby, all baby, all my. Yeah?
Actor, baby, writer, baby, she all baby, all matter, yeah?
Yes.
All baby.
Yes.
Yeah. All baby.
All baby. Right.
Sure.
Even an ugly baby. Or a short one.
All baby.
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 All baby. Yes.
All baby.
All baby.
All baby.
All baby. All baby.
All baby.
All baby.
All.
All matter.
All of the baby.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
So, that's all.
Good. Okay.
Stand.
Okay.
As Bartley once said, do the right thing.
As Spike Lee once said, do the right thing.
Oh, appropriate.
Haven't seen that one.
No, I haven't.
We're done.
This has been lovely.
Thank you.
Hit you in the face!
So slam!
You're still here? It's over. Go back to scrolling. And if you like what you've seen here today, hit subscribe and like. More to come from the YO Films. Now go ahead.